Is it I? Whatever I betray thee, having known thy love, could I so cruelly turn away? Could my heart so fail thee and my feeling turn so cold? If I should leave thee, where would I go?
Lord, is it I? If I then do betray thee, having seen thy wonders, could my foolish heart be swayed? Is my faith so little that my soul would cease to burn? If I should wander, where would I turn?
If I am prone to leave thee,
if I am wont to doubt,
oh, wilt thou still receive me, bind me fast,
find me out,
that I may never wander,
that I may ever see,
oh, that my hope seek not but thee,
that I might follow
thee. Could ever I betray thee, having followed with thee, could I seek some other way? Though my heart is willing, could my flesh become so weak? I should leave thee, whom would I see?
O Savior, take thou my weakness from me.
Help thou my unbelief.
Let nothing overcome me.
Be thou with me.
I shall believe.
Thou art my only shepherd.
Thou art the only way. Oh, may I ever serve thee. It is I who owe thee my devotion. It is I, yes, I so safely folded in thy care. Let mountains fall,
let mountains rise, yet one thing shall I know.
I will not leave Is it I?
Jesus said unto him, Thou hast said, that thou doest, do quickly. Judas then went immediately out, and it was night.
And as they were eating, Jesus took bread, and blessed it, and brake it, and gave it to the disciples, and said, Take, eat, this is my body which is given for you. And he took the cup, and gave thanks, and gave it to them, saying, Drink ye all of it, for this is my blood of the New Testament, which is shed for many for the remission of sins.
And Jesus saith unto them, All ye shall be offended because of me this night. For it is written, I will smite the shepherd, and the sheep of the flock shall be scattered abroad.
Though all men be offended, yet shall I never be. I will lay down my life for thy sake.
Jesus saith unto him, Wilt thou lay down thy life for my sake? For verily I say unto you, that this night, before the cock crow, thou shalt deny me thrice.
I'll go with thee to prison if thou askest it of me. Oh, I should die with thee, yet will not I deny.
Jesus saith unto them, Behold, the hour cometh, yea, is now come, that ye shall be scattered, every man to his own, and shall leave me alone. And yet I am not alone, because the Father is with me. In the world ye shall have tribulation, but be of good cheer. I have overcome the world.